Hey, this is David from Arc Productions, and I'm going to be showing you how to make a shotgun. Alright, you're going to need a PVC pipe cut to about that right there. You're also going to need another piece of PVC. This is 1.5 inches. Cut it that way. And then you're going to need another piece of small for the barrel. You're gonna need 2 sheets, long sheets of foam core poster board, and 2 sheets of narrow foam core poster board. You're gonna need some of this for the trigger and stuff. And you're gonna need a handle. You can make the handle yourself, but I took it all or something. Alright. First, you wanna take this and then glue. And put some glue on there. Alright. And then just snap it in place. Like this. That makes the bottom part of your gun. Alright, there we go. Okay. So got that done. Now we're gonna do the barrel. Which is it right there. Just like that. So what you wanna do is, if you can't get the exact measurement, use carefully. Like that. That was only a demonstration. Okay. Because first, we actually have to do your pump. We gotta do the pump. So, crap, where are they? Okay. Alright. Now, yeah, my back is pretty much kicking my ass. So, you're down here. Alright, now you got your first rail on there. Now you're gonna put the other one on the back. Just like this. You got your guys on there for the pump. Now you want to slide it on there. Like this. Right up here. Your barrel. So, now, dang it, I don't have the lights. Can't find it though.
Okay, here it is.
Alright. So you wanna get a little bit of poster board, okay? You wanna slide this one there first. Okay. Then you wanna fold a piece of your poster board up. Glue it. Well, anyways, just move it like this. Okay. Now, you want to put it on the side. Now your pump is in place. So, get the floor of my hands. So now what you want to do is, you also want to get another piece. I can't find my scissors, so I'm going to rip this crap apart. Which kind of sucks. Slide it in the back. Okay. Now your puppet's up. Now you want to work on your girl. Now, you want to take a piece of poster board, put some glue on it on one part, and sandwich it. Now, after that, you put it on the bottom like this, and press it right here. And that's what's going to hold you, that's what's going to keep your barrel from interfering with it. The pump on your shotgun. Alright. Now, you do the same thing in the back. Yep, same. Might look like sights, but they are not sights. They are braces to hold their body. Now I just want to get some hot glue. Okay. Now, and then glue it on there. And you're almost done. Alright. Then we hit the 9 minutes and 30 seconds. So, yeah. Alright. Now, we're going to take your sheets of poster paper. And we're going to lay them on here. Just like this. And this is going to be. Alright, first of all, the weak side. Okay, so let's do this. Now, some glue. second one. But you can just overcome that by this one's too long, so I'm gonna pull that off. Oh, that back really hurts. Anyway, now push that in there. Push it. Then push it along. Compress. See how it's all coming together now. It's really hard. Okay. Now you've got these last parts to do. This one to see if it fits in there. This one does. Just that I have to do that. Flip it over and do the exact same thing. Alright, and that is pretty much it. There we go. That's pretty much it on how to make your own pump shotgun. Alright, please comment, rate, and subscribe. See ya.